The ECMH program stands for Education Centered Medical Home. It's a longitudinal four-year program that all students now are a part of. You get placed in a clinic as a M1 and you continue there in different roles.
It's like a regular clinic visit, but the first year might start. If they get stuck asking questions, the senior student jumps in. They'll do the physical, and then they bring in the attending, and we kind of go through everything together with the patient.
ECMHs are all over the city, and so it's a great way to experience different patient populations. For example, my clinic is the Belmont Clinic in Lakeview, and so we get to see a very different population than in Streeterville. There is a much higher proportion of LGBTQ+ identifying patients. It's really great getting that additional knowledge on how to treat patients of diverse backgrounds.
The core strengths of the program are continuity with patients and learning about chronic disease management and the social aspects of caring for a patient over time.
Because of that time they have with the patients, medical students do truly gain an appreciation for the social determinants of health that often result in patients being hospitalized. And so they really gain an appreciation for prevention.
It creates continuity, not just with patients, but again with the team. They get to see a team-based approach to medicine, and you get that feedback just as you would as an attending.
Mentorship is such a great way to grow and to have someone that knows who I am, knows my strengths, knows my areas of improvement, and is able to help guide me is incredibly helpful.
The environment at ECMH, and one of the things that makes it a great learning experience, is it is considered a safe space to make mistakes. That's kind of the purpose in a lot of ways, is for you to have relationships with patients, clinic staff, and with your fellow students where you're worried less about making mistakes and more about learning.
No other program in the country has something like this, where students are with the same preceptor and mentor for 4 years, where they do have that near peer teaching model. It's very unique to Feinberg.